Mr. President.
Great honor, an honor of a lifetime, the greatest people in the world, and the greatest home in the world, the building of home. We've had in 84 years, we've accomplished a lot. We love the American people, and again, it has been something very special. And I just want to say goodbye, but hopefully it's not a long-term goodbye. We'll see each other again. Thank you all very much.
Mr. President, do you have any regrets about your presidency? Mr. President, did you lose the corruption fair and square? Will you tell your supporters?